Okay, hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose, and this video is not investment advice. So I will do a put here. This video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook, it's for free, you'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option, turbo trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame and any kind of financial instrument. So get this ebook, it's for free, you'll find the link in the description. And in the description, you'll find also the link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group, don't miss it. So, okay, you see it's worth in the money. I'm preparing to do another put, but not now. I will do another put now because we have here a resistance area. And this resistance area looks pretty strong, yes, because you see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wicks all on the same level, and this candlestick here stopped at this level, yes, and that's the reason why I'm doing a put here, because we are here in a downtrend now. You see also the EMAs, the 200, the 100, and the 50, and the 20, and that is also the same thing what I have explained today in my Forex video, which I'm uploading a few minutes ago, where I'm still uploading while I'm doing this one. It will be the same scenario like this, only that on the Forex trade, the candlestick here is closing below the 20 EMA, but the problem is the same, and the situation is the same, and so I will do another put here on this now, because I'm expecting that price will continue to go down, that this doji was only a retracement, and now we are getting in a nice downtrend. And that's the reason why I did a put, yes. So let's see what's happening. The upper wick, the upper shadow is larger than the lower one, which is showing me still selling pressure, yes. And you see it rejected from this round number here. This it's an odd number, yes, but it's rejected from this number because this number is a strong level. You see here, resistance, 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 support. Yes, resistance again, and that's the reason why I'm expecting that price will go down, because we have here still a resistance, yes, and that is the concept behind this. I will do some more of those kind of trades. I will show you them in the next series when I have finished this online live trading series which I'm doing. So, okay, that was it already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel, and if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say, stay safe and bye-bye.